get weak whenever you're around. I let my walls down, lay my weapons on the floor. Fight. Every day I used to fight and dream of real love at night. Well, it's reality now. Loving you's a sweet, sweet symphony that all of heaven and earth join to sing. And my heart trembles at the sound. We're supposed to be together through ups and the downs, dungeons and ivory towers.
Wrong, we'll get things wrong, but as long as we keep every promise we make, we'll stay whole. There'll be heavy days, but in every mistake there's a lesson to learn, so stay here with me. Loving you's a sweet, sweet symphony that all of heaven and earth join to sing. My heart trembles at the sound. Still right where we're supposed to be, together through ups and downs, dungeons and ivory towers.
Even in the valley, baby,
when the river's too
join to sing, and my heart trembles at the sound. Even if the world that we built falls at our feet, we used to ride where we're supposed to be, together through ups and the downs, dungeons and ivory towers.
I've ever been. Laura, the woman she's become, I don't need to list the achievements that she's made in her life to be proud of her. You can see what kind of a girl she is. In spite of enduring several bouts of illness, serious illness, she's got a considerable work ethic. She's determined and she's independent. And she's got a role now of a business development coordinator, NOC, and I have no idea what that is. Not a clue. But you are, aren't you?
I do.
Not a clue. Joel, Michelle and I, we're overjoyed to welcome you into our family.
We are.
We found you to be a gentle, kind and considerate person. We mean that. Qualities that are in a short supply. And Joel and Laura are friends and soulmates. And when Laura's down, Joel only has to walk in the door, and within minutes, they're both laughing, they're both giggling, and they're both happy. And so we're almost going to let you into our WhatsApp group now. That's that is how much it means to us.
And after a couple of more dates, and me making Laura do the boy stuff she's never done before. We were boyfriend and girlfriend. That was 7 years ago. We've done nothing but binge watch Office, eat snacks before tea, and then getting told off by Andrea for eating too many snacks just before tea, and having a Gordon Ramsay moment. keep on looking away. As you all may know, for the first couple of years of our relationship, it didn't start as a normal relationship would. We've been through so much heartbreak and uncertain times that in normal situations it would have broken the relationship. But I can honestly say I wouldn't be half the man I am today if it wasn't for my wee Laura. I'm not done, but thank you very much. Yeah, thank you. My Lord, being by my side and being my rock, you've got me out of my darkest days and made me feel like it's okay to be loved. And to love another. I cannot begin to thank you for all the things that you've done for me and make me feel special. I love you so much. You are my home.
I'm honoured to be asked for Joel's best man. And stand beside him with Laura. On behalf of me and Andrea, I want to thank Laura for being so patient. She once told us she loved Joel since she was a little Laura. Now the patience has paid off. To Jeff and Michelle, we want to know that your Laura is our daughter and promise to look after her. I know I'm standing here for another, Louise. I know we'd have had stories about Joel to tell you, and they will remain a secret. I know he would have been wishing Laura and Joel all the happiness, love and laughter in their future together. So, on behalf of me and Louise, please raise a glass for Joel and Laura. Joel and Laura.
So today is the day you finally tie the knot. Definitely not a day to be forgot. The thing is, it's always been just you and me, Laura. And now we have Joel too. Joel, you are a precious soul. She's loved you since day dot. But here's the thing I want to say. I love you both in every way. Your humour and light is amplified. Please don't forget to hold each other tight. Life is hard with many ups and downs, but never forget, I will always be around. Today is a day to celebrate love. and you are both the epitome of all the above. As you said your vows today, there were many people watching from far away. They couldn't be here for the cake, but be reassured, they found a way. So here's some advice from Nana Needy. To keep your life nice and easy, build your home on the rock, the Lord Jesus Christ, and trust in him with all your might. Sorry. So please raise your glass to the new Mr. and Mrs. Booth, and I ask you to pray for them and their marriage to be smooth. A final toast goes to Louis, as a big sister here, standing here today. I wish things were a different way. Just know you'll always be loved by one on earth and one above. To Mr. and Mrs. Booth.
Unforgettable, that's what you are. Unforgettable, though near or far. Like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been more unforgettable in every way. And forevermore, that's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too. Unforgettable in every way. And forevermore, that's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too.
So don't you dare look back, just keep